Hi guys, my name is Ivy and I'm live at the NYSC Orientation Camp in Ekiti State for the beautiful carnival that's going to happen right here today. It's going to be a beautiful moment as all the blasons are prepared vigorously for today's event. You are going to so love it. You are going to see diverse cultures being replicated, traditions and all wonderful colorful events that's going to happen right here today. So stay tuned and let's enjoy it together.
This is the Ekiti State National Youth Service Corps Orientation Camp at Ise, Ekiti. Ekiti State, this is one of its kind carnival as each platoon has prepared vigorously to win the grand prize. Boogeyman TV is live here to witness the beautiful festivity that will be showcased here today. We want you to catch a glimpse of what the camp's carnival is always like. Usually, carnivals are sort of festivals held before the beginning of Lent. Thankfully, today we can hold our festivals at any time of the year. This is one of such beautiful and colorful festivals at the Ekiti State Orientation Camp, where each platoon is dressed in colorful and symbolic costumes representing a part of Nigeria's beautifully diverse culture. Platoon 1 representing Calabar Cross River State. We can see the members each dressed in colorful and artistic costumes, giving us wonderful dancing steps. This right here is the dragon dance. Several persons cover themselves with a dragon-like piece of cloth. It represents protection over the city. The maidens are treating us to the Calabar traditional dance alongside the masquerade. Agriculture is one sector that can never be sidelined in Nigeria. It's something we are known for. This is why both culturally and traditionally we celebrate our heritage. We call one of those the New Yam Festival. Platoon 2 is showing us how it is being done in collaboration with the King's Coronation. The King is usually the first to taste the new yam. The yam is roasted and is being distributed to the people after the king has had his portion. The yam served with fresh palm oil and freshly tapped palm wine. It definitely calls for celebration as the dancers open the floor. Platoon 3 welcomes us with a colorful representation of the Ijaw people. It's the dance for me, the south-south, the Rivana part of the country. You can see the chiefs paddling an imaginary canoe with uniformity, reminding us of what they represent. Water sure is life. Distinctively, Platoon 4 decides to showcase the happenings in the country with a well-played drama. One of my favorite performances of the day, we can see a woman in distress. Her husband has just been killed unjustly over a brawl. She demands justice. There is crisis in the land, fighting each other over the death of their beloved. The warriors are set to wreak havoc. Who will bridge the gap? Who will set the pace for peace to reign? The king represents peace and justice. He brings his people together, reconciling both kingdoms. Definitely what we need in Nigeria. Peace, unity, accommodating one another. When there is peace, joy is inevitable. Ahead of the king's arrival, it treats us to a very rich Akwa Ibom dance in style. The solemnity and the great coordination deserves an accolade. Cartoon 6 representing Eastern Nigeria showcases the richness in their culture, from their local food preparation to their beautiful maiden dances. Platoon 7 to the east as well, showing off their new yam festival and their masquerades. The chief priest can be seen showering blessings on the Igwe from the gods, a sign that the gods are with him, after which the king will be the first to taste the new yam as represented earlier by Platoon 6. After this, the king blesses the land to be more fruitful. The legworks of the dancing maidens is a beautiful side attraction. The Benin culture, the most beautiful sight so far. Their gentle, harmonious steps and the beautiful smiles of the maidens portrays an undisputed originality. I can bet most of them are from the great Benin city. You can easily identify them from the beautiful works of art and their beats. What a sight! Platoon 8 gives us a worthy tradition for the sunset. The white, I presume, symbolizes peaceful coexistence, while the wine wrapper symbolizes royalty. Platoon 8 sure leaves no stone unturned in replicating the beautiful Benin culture to entertain the audience. Captivating, isn't it? I give them a pass mark. I love Benin. Platoon 9 gives us the kinematic dance. When you thought you have seen it all, I'm hearing it for the first time, the kinematic dance. Let's see what they have for us. This is a rich Yoruba cultural performance, always starts with respect, as showcased by the Olori. The maidens are out singing to the gods of Yoruba land. We hear names like Shongo, Oya, Ogun and the likes. The kinematic dance is so one of a kind. We can see the warriors taking their maidens with them. Platoon 10 representing Ibibio. The touch of nature is once again noticeable from their costumes. Their distinctive language is also exhibited. Their accent from their mother tongue seems to follow them everywhere. The tone of their rapper seems different from the others. They are proud of all the mineral resources God has blessed them with. They are singing a Thanksgiving song while entertaining us with their beautiful cultural dance. I see the king fanning a supposed wife. Something beautiful, isn't it? And now to the final performance of the day, the king's coronation in the east. They call it Eze Monachi. The chief priestess is about to perform traditional rites to crown the king. This is a typical traditional coronation you will find in any eastern part of Nigeria. each culture and tradition has an history behind it. It has always been beautiful not to forget that which makes us who we are. We are Africans, we are Nigerians, and we are blessed.
And living back is broken in my one platoon of camp. And the one platoon are taking us to the city of Calabar. We are giving us the Calabar Calibar. The platoon is left off on number one platoon is Mr. Bolaji Akin. And supporting Mr. Bolaji, we have Mr. Kumi Solomon on number one. The bombs are too busy, man. As if they feel right now through this way. Igwe is bringing the new year, starting it on his Pibucha. Alright, DJ, please. You can give him some down to play. You can back your load. I will never let you go.
Go on the highway to Platoon, not that kind of highway. We are moving forward. Number 2 Platoon, pass this place, please. Go to number 11 Platoon and go to Platoon. Thank you. Number 2 Platoon on the highway. Highway to the Platoon. Thank you. God bless you, number 2 Platoon. Thank you. We're moving stop.
You are the two, don't be for
sure. That's how you bend down.
Okay, I'll go back. You won't go beside me, behind me now.
have a generation right now. You have a generation right now. Don't want to be black to me.
These are the Zambori World Kingdom. They have reconciled peace Avant même ça, when God looked down and said, doctor, he has something to do. He's begging. He's begging himself. That is what we need in Nigeria today. We need to accommodate each other. We need to love each other. No matter what. No matter.
Thank you. Yeah.
Can we have our general dance now? Don't worry, the kids are also dancing. Look for you. 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 Look
Festival.
hand me over the cola nut. I may guess you're here. This is what we call cola. And we will play with it. We will break it into four different parts. Oh, we're Gablo Mandi, Kenya. Gablo Mandi, Mbassi, you see, we're Anna, we are gonna Ojiro Ono. I said, no, gonna Ojiro Ono. To what you got, Yama? We are greeting you. You have made it possible for us to gather here today again. And so, therefore, Father, we commit this festival into your holy care. Let it be successful.
I went to school, I would have been the Igwe. But it's what?
Omeka! Omeka, Mba! Guess what I'm thinking? That is how we do it in Igbo land. Ndiba, how are you? Aso! Oya, Odenga! And Dike! They will entertain us with wrestling right now.
They watch now.
Who
am I fighting? Who am I wrestling with? Where is my wrestling opponent? Who am I wrestling with?
This is Odenga. This is Dike. They will entertain us. They will try their powers and we will see. Okay, Siamia. Okay, let's watch them.
Stay one
please. I will reward you later. Odenga, you never cease to make me proud. Go and sit down. Bring the items for the New Yam Festival. We are going to do it, like I said before, how our forefathers have been doing it. And we will do it again today. Never have fun here. I'm going to get a foot here. Our guests, I want you to witness it so that people will see how we used to do it in Igbo land. This is our yam, our roasted yam. Our visitors, this is our roasted yam. Normally, we get the yam, we roast it. This is the oil that you are going to use to eat the yam. Never have good enough for ya. Hear me, and fella. Oh, if you cook, and amen. And this is the salt we will put inside the oil to spice it up. That's how we do it.
Agumba.
Hey,
yam.
bye.
This is the time we are supposed to cut the yam. As you have played. Those are of our forefathers.
Bless this yam. We will eat it and we will live long. Amen. Yes, amen. As the Igwe, after eating, my chiefs will now eat and everything will go well. So I declare this festival open. If you have them in your farm, you can now eat it. If you have them in your farm, you have that same. You can now start eating it. Share the yam to my elders and everybody. And also to our guests.
Yeah.
ninu alawa foge idin popo igwe ese mo si idin popo you are too short to locate you. Let me see the igwe of this plateau. I have a message for the igwe. Igwe, I see me igwe. It has a mobu. You are not answering my call and I'm not happy. The SMO is calling you, you have to answer. And let your yes be louder. Igwe. I should tell you something. Igwe, Igwe, I heard that today is your day. The day of Iriji. The day of Iriji. It shall be well with you, Igwe. My forefathers, the people that brought me here, said I should tell you that it will be a success. That it should continue. That it should continue. And I'm a new say. My message. Now the SMO is going to rest. He shall be well with you guys. I got a gomo. I am a guy with front. I only go with back. I don't go with front. Now I want to rest in my heart. He shall be well with you. Oh, have you quit? Oh, have you quit? Of your question, okay, the can I look with that? You get a good book, would you get? I'm a tata boo, or did you? No, of ya, have your states. Yeah, what's not can I wear? Why I can't do you wait? That's not good. Alu nyawa tanaka de lebuya ah iya be wajia ai die oibe wa
afia kwen
yeah
kwen
yeah
yen
yeah
zon
yeah
wezebo yeah ari go kosari
yeah
ari wana bobo
yeah
nina iha benye and then I have a
idea.
I don't know how to teach it. I got a lady. You got a book, you know, ma. Get out. I have a judge. How do you go?
I have a judge.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I na ko eji na na. O na me nko ma. Ai ga le ri ji ale ri ti ho ma.
Ise.
O la na ga ra inu do.
Ise.
Ma le te.
Ise.
Ma lo e.
Ise.
Ma na nko.
Ise.
Ma na fo.
Ise.
O ta igu a ko e so e da.
Ise.
O ho de pon. Pon. Pozono.
approaching. The masquerade is dancing on the stage, as we can see. Doing his thing. Today we'll be celebrating the Equest Festival. We can take off, we can take off. Beautiful Benin also being displayed here today. We can see the upper in front with his back carrying the attack and the headband, which I swore of authority. Thank you.
Free as a boy, get the
coffee. Everybody, whatever you want, come on!
Free as a boy, get the coffee. Be like stage of disability. Flying, flying.
Let's go to the world and
sing it. Flying, flying.
Let me leave the
other. Flying, flying. Flying, flying. Flying,
ah! Yeah.
then just quickly go to the general dance. General dance. The salsa part of Nigeria. We have come to witness this carnival today. If you go to any place in Nigeria, what they are talking about is Akwa Ibom. Even when I was coming from that junction, what they were talking about is Akwa Ibom. Akwa Ibom from the left, Akwa Ibom from the right. Everywhere, Akwa Ibom, Akwa Ibom, Akwa Ibom. So ladies and gentlemen, it is my opportunity to introduce you our king, Urban Harry Atta, the first of Ibibio land. And also the wife, Urban Anwang, Eka, Sima, Esikan, Atta, the one, only one of Ibibio land. I'm a city. I'm a state coordinator, camp director, and commandant. But it's my bow.
Apa yung may nao yo?
Iba ni so. Eso. Eso. May nao yi so.
Others can join them now, you can join them now. You can join them now. Let's have our group dance now.
You should come with me. I'm missing the love at home. I'm missing the love at home. I'm missing the love at home. Once we go. No place like home. I'm working at home. So make me feel at home. Yeah, we like wine. And it's sweet like a honeycomb.
Where's Mr. Amori Monday? Come and dance. Want to see how you dance? This little Muri dance now. Where's Mr. Paladin? Uh-huh. Come and join a platoon. Thank you, God bless you. I please appreciate the same once more. Number 10 Platinum, I please stand for yourself.
Good afternoon.
ladies and gentlemen, hope we are having fun. We are about to witness now one of the most traditional rites in Igbo land, which is the pronation of Ezemunachiwan of Ogbere.
I hereby pronounce you
that right now. DJ, we can have a group dance right now. Thank you. I hope the many people are ready. The medical team, I hope you are ready, please. You are starting it after them now. So we can have a group dance now right by 11 o'clock. Thank you for coming show. I want the medical team are ready, please. Medical team, I hope you are ready.
Oh yeah, shake body.
Shake body. Thank you, number 11, Black. To God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
To our lovely viewers out there, we have come to the end of this beautiful carnival. And if you watched from the beginning to the end, surely you would love it. It has been so beautiful and colorful with diversity of culture and tradition being showcased here today with a touch of nature. I love it and I believe you love it too. Thank you for staying tuned. See you next time.